Hello guys, welcome back to my computer vision series, and today I will show you my demo for a classic problem that is handwritten digit recognition. Okay, so here we go. Okay, I will start with 0 here. You will see 0. Okay, 0, and at that is the confidence level 99%. Let's start with 1. Okay, cool. 1, 2, okay, 3, 4, 4, okay, 5, okay, 6, okay, 7, okay, cool. 8, okay, how about 9? Yeah, good. Okay, so I should continue. Like some people will draw number 2 like this. Okay, or like represent like this. Okay, number 3. Okay, cool. About 6 like this. Is that 6 or 0? Oh, 6. Yeah, good. How about 0? 0 with like this. Okay, cool. Or 7. Some people will write like this. 7. Yes. Okay. Nice. Okay. So, I'm not a person who really like staying set zone, so I will try something new. Okay. I have kind of test image here, and yeah, we will try with some kind of calligraphy like this, or highlight like this, highlight font like this one, okay, or even gravity of this top one, yeah. Okay, move it. Run it. Okay, cool. It's the first one is really like in the draw demo I showed before, that we have a total right prediction. Okay, next one. Okay, right 1, 2, 3, right, 6, 8, 7, 9. Okay, 8, 6, 6, 7, 7, 7. Okay, next. Okay, it's very clear. It's very clear, and it's easy to create. Yeah. Okay, we move to calligraphy. Is the kind of Asian font, and we will see. Yeah, this kind of font is a full, or it pull the model, and yeah, we got a wrong prediction here. Okay, one's is wrong. Echoing. Well, okay, all is right. Oh, next. I can't understand why it's like 8. Oops. Oh, like this 1, 3, and then becomes 5. Man. Okay. Oh, this is the highlight form I saw before. This is one of the top challenges. Okay. Because it's so high, it has high. So high, so any is too hard to predict. Like this one is right. Number 2 become 1, 7 and 1. Okay. Oh, 3 wrong version here. 1, 7. Oh, only 2. 1, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 0. It's right, yeah. Okay, we move to last one is the gravity. This is a challenge what from my friends, and he sent me this picture and challenged me how the model will predict. But I know that gravity is even too hard. Not too hard. I mean, it's tough even with human eyes. So my model predict wrong is. It's not something new, it's yeah, it's fine and wrong. Okay, If I see this shape on the street, I don't even know that it's number 5. Trust me, this is like 0 with a head over it. Yeah, it's long. This graffiti have a vertical slab like this, and this will detraction the model. And yeah, 1 wrong, 0 wrong, 5 wrong, 8 wrong. Yeah, it's head because this of this slab, vertical slab. And 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9 is right. It's pretty cool. It's pretty good with the top one is the graffiti. Okay, so this is all for my demo, and we come to conclusion that with the easy handwritten digit is pretty good, but with some kind of tougher like paragraphies or graffiti is not have a good creation, but it's also have we can consider. Okay, so that is for all for my demo, and thanks for watching, and if you have any question, comment below, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.